Hey, this is Archangel. I'm here with more Divinity Original Sin. Let's see if anyone's okay. Isn't the beast, is it?
The dwarf lies in a heap on the floor. His great beard twisted. You hear a faint thud. The dwarf lies in a heap on the floor.
He's one of my people. I regret nothing.
Ifan lies motionless. His eyes flicker open. But Ifan cries out. Then his eyes fall closed again.
No, not the final dark. Not yet.
It's no use.
The dice roll darkly. They're rolling for me.
Bedroll sounds useful.
In a heap on the floor. She's breathing normally, but her eyes are wide open. But she doesn't. Magister lies on the floor, unconscious. The Magister lies on the floor.
I'm taking a book that you didn't let me take earlier.
The hatch is blocked. I'll need to find another way.
Got it. What happened to the guy who was just there? Maybe a friend of animals. Ooh, I got a bow now. Pain. Okay, now how do I put the weapons away? Did it.
You pass through the door and are suddenly face to face with an undead. His skull is bizarrely angular, and a glorious the skeleton is quickly leafing through a volume of Cranley Hubert's famous encyclopedia.
No, no, no! What damn fools record knowledge on a pulp? It catches fire, it turns into must when wet, it cannot even resist acid.
The skeleton looks.
Oh, it's you. Shouldn't you be running and screaming or some such?
The skeleton groans.
I know your god did not gift you with much, but kind, do you look at me and think, why yes, there is someone with organs enough to drown? Trifling matter. No, damp robes are the most I have to fear. Once this glorified skiff hits the seafloor, whereas you, I believe, have lifeboats to pointlessly squabble over.
The skeleton holds up his book.
I am trying to, and I will be damned if I let the light. Go on. Go. Please, my time.
Of course he's doing that. Okay.
God damn it! Need to get off this wreck and quit.
want to be rich, rich, rich.
The collar circling your neck.
Another sword.
The Magister's companion doesn't blink, frozen in place at the sight of you.
Even if I knew how to rip that thing off, I wouldn't. Some crazy bench.
He whispers loudly to the.
Don't just cower there, Rix. Take a.
Rix grabs his sword, which shakes in the rhythm of his trembling hand. Rix looks to his companion, who then looks to you.
Go on then.
I don't know why, but I always want to pick up books.
Bishop Alexander, the smug little tyke that thinks he can imprison a prince. How comical.
Why am I on fire? Go up there just yet.
What in blazes? Something's pounding on the hull.
The marking on the door was painted recently, judging from its pungent scent. You press your palm against the door to open it. The wood feels neither cold nor warm, but simply grey. The crimson drains from your hand, and you are left numb.
Makes me wish I was a, so I wish I was kind of Fade right there.
Thank you.
Well, she's still down for the count. I will happily join you guys in a moment. I got gloves. All right, let's get the hell out of here, shall we? To the lifeboat. Wait for me.
Children and dwarfs first, just like the old stories say.
The dwarf yanks at one of the nearby ropes to...
But there are other people down there.
You see those tentacles, kid? It's time for getting the hell out of here.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. There's a ladder right over there.
You're going to be the death of a...
I am going back down to find my friends. So-called friends. Well, too bad.
If you could walk, get yourself up the ladder. There's a wait! Voidwoken! Won't sink the ship on my watch.
Ooh. Nice move, my friend.
Let the games begin.
I thought Voidbreaker was supposed to be scary.
Thank you for that support, Lee. Oh my god!
I've faced worse.
Hey, watch it! I'm not leaving Fane behind just because he's a undead. He's a cool undead, so he gets to come. I kind of want that pet token idea thing.
Please, my time.
There's no talking to him, is there? Damn my kind soul.
You need to find a heart. What?
All right. Bye then. I tried. Wait, what just happened to me?
I have plans for you, child.
Yes. I am planned for.
Honorable Dallas. We lost a ship sailing sorcerer prisoners to Fort Joy. We assume some escaped and broke their collars. Their vile magic lured the Void Woken. All who were aboard are presumed dead. Yours faithfully into eternity, High Judge Orivan.
I forgot about Siwan. Okay.
Well, that was a bit of a rough and tumble journey. I suppose I'm the lone survivor. Which is entirely appropriate, if you ask me.
I hope not. I want to find my fellow friends.
Woken. Those are the same beasts that sank our ship.
Damn!
They made it to the shore.
Prince.
I thought these bloody collars were supposed to keep those things at bay. This pig's bladder was on the ship.
Okay.
black cat. A herald.
The cat's eyes are its eyes clear.
Hello.
Hey, mister. It's a lot nicer here than that stinking boat. I'm sure glad you went back to save the others. Saw one of them wringing out their tunic at the shore a few hours ago.
We all survived.
We already know the truth, Magister.
Now speak, stay back, sorcerer, and stay silent. Our Godwoken speaks.
We know you've been helping sorcerers escape, Atusa. We have
I'd sooner cut my tongue out than lie to you, Alexander. I know nothing of any escapees.
If you can tell the Godwoken no more, your tongue is
This can't be serious, Alexander. Come!
You should know by now to obey your superior, Magister. Whatever she may ask.
Stay silent, lizard!
Atusa pinches the tip of her tongue with two fingers.
Stop! My father, may his soul rest in peace, would be disappointed in you, Atusa. To think you would lie to his own, the fate of our realm,
Dallas?
Yes, you're.
I.
What a waste. Come, we'll be needed elsewhere.
I have resurrection scrolls, why don't I use them?
I told you I don't know.
Damn, it's not letting me. Poor lass.
Put in due effort if one is to reap the proper reward.
Here lies a nameless inmate. May he find the peace denied him in life in the Hall of Echoes.
Huh. Seeing that chest up there is giving me inspiration to try and loot it.
It's broken.
Hey, one of the another kid.
The child has a small mirror in his hands. He holds it up at
I'm not supposed to talk to lizards.
Really? Like, what kind of stories? A dragon that marries an elf. Can I hear it anyway?
You want me to tell the tale of the dragon, but despite your best efforts, you notice that your knowledge of legends...
Are you a sorcerer? One of those guys that brings the bad void things here?
The child looks at you straight on, unafraid, searching your face.
I don't see any source on you or me. I guess they're wrong or crazy. Maybe you're right. At least they don't mind where anyone goes. They know we can't leave the island, and it's a lot nicer out here than inside. But you didn't die. There isn't anywhere you'll see. Guess I am.
Nice kid. However, that is the end of this video. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Till next time.